Evet.
He's gone. We're too late.
Shh, quiet. We gotta go. Right now.
We gotta find Josh. He could still be out there.
First, Wendigo. He'll render you immobile. And then he strips the skin off of your entire body, piece by piece. And then he keeps you alive and aware. And feasts on your organs, one piece at a time.
So the launch, then.
Yeah. Let's go now. It might still be near.
Not so good up there right now.
Understatement of the night.
Chris, where's the flamethrower guy?
He didn't make it?
No.
What happened?
The thing, it tore him apart. Right in front of me.
Oh, God.
All right. These are all the doors?
Yeah.
Are you sure?
What are you looking for?
Another way out.
Mike, look, I really don't think that's a good idea. We should stay put right here until dawn. At least we're safe down here.
Oh, yeah? All wrapped up like a little present with a bow on top for that thing to tear us apart on Christmas morning?
People will come for us in the morning.
You don't sound so sure.
That is what'll happen, right, Em?
Yeah, I mean, right?
Well, you can wait. I'm leaving.
Mike, there's no key for the cable car.
Josh, he's gotta have it.
Josh?
One of his dirty little tricks.
Great, great.
That fucking thing got a hold of Josh. Then we're shit out of luck.
I don't know, Mike. It's possible.
What's possible?
It may have taken him down to the mine.
What?
I saw some horrible stuff down there. I think it's where that thing lives, and... Huh.
Em? What?
Fuck it. I'm gonna get that key right from that thing's goddamn bedroom, and then I'm gonna get us all the hell out of here.
And what is all that?
It's, that old guy's bag.
Is that a map?
That guy was prepared for anything.
Not quite.
What is this place?
Oh, my God.
Wait, what is that?
I was down there. It was horrible.
You were?
Some of them survived, but like 15 of them didn't make it. There was this reporter, and I think he figured out there had been some, like, big cover-up going on. I found these plans. They knew the mine was a death trap, but they let the miners keep working anyway. And I'm not sure what it means, but I found this chair. Dried blood all over the place, like somebody'd been tortured.
Michael, I'd like to maybe focus on how we're gonna get the fuck out of here, please.
I'm just saying, it's weird how much crazy shit's gone on up here.
What's weird is that there's a tunnel leading from the lodge to the sanatorium, see?
That's how I got back here.
I saw this when I was down there. That's where it lives.
Shit. Fuck, fuck. You guys know what to do.
Yeah.
No one leave. Okay? It's not safe out there. I'll be back soon.
I thought that he was gonna help us.
Is a flamethrower, dude?
Now we don't have a chance.
No, guys, it just means we've gotta be tough. We gotta do this on our own.
I don't know if I can.
It says that because the Wendigos are mutated from humans, when they hunt us, they know how to perfectly mimic their prey.
Oh, no.
What?
No, no.
What is it? What does it say? Let me see that. Shit. We've got to get the mic. Like now.
Oh, Joshua. You should have listened to me. Because of your choices, people have died. I don't know which is worse, actively triggering events that lead to someone's death, or passively allowing a tragedy to occur. Because you couldn't lift a goddamn finger to help someone else. Remember last year, huh? You left your poor sisters to die. You did nothing to help her. Paralyzed by your own self-centered fear, while a real threat was closing in. No, it's all about you, Josh. It's always all about you. Your game has gone terribly wrong. And your friends, like your sisters, have deserted you. You're all alone. Can you feel how cold your loneliness has become, huh? Why did you hurt them? Joshua, why did you hurt them? Oh, but of course you did. They were your friends, you misled them, you lied to them, and you put them through a night of genuine horror. It's not too late for atonement. And that your friends, if they still are your friends, can save you from. It's terrible. Isolation.
Shit. Huh. What happened to the wolves? Now I just need a pitchfork and a mob. Good enough. Happy to see me again, huh? Hey. I was hoping I'd run into you again. All right. Good boy. All right, pal. Come on with me. All right. Here's the plan. I happen to see a map of this place, so we're not flying blind. There should be a way through the psychiatric wing that'll take us right outside the mine. Think you can handle that? Couldn't have said it better myself. Attaboy. Doki boy, calm down. Wish I could move like you, Wolfie. All right. There goes nothing. Awesome. See that? I do got moves. Don't I, Wolfie? Huh.
Jesus Christ. The fuck have I gotten myself into?
Okay.
Hey, buddy. Come on down.
It's all right.
Okie dokie, bud.
Hey, I'll catch you on the flip side, huh?
Guys, hurry up. We gotta find Mike. Come on.
Hey. I'm kind of gimping out here, guys. I think maybe you should go on without me.
No, Chris, we are not leaving you. We're sticking together. Mike will just have to wait. Mike must have locked it behind him. Crap! There's gotta be another way in.
Wait. Hey, what about this? I mean, should we try it?
Well, it's not like we got a whole lot of choices here.
Okay, this is maybe the last place I would want to be right now.
So who's going first?
After you.
It's not so bad. You think this is the tunnel to the sanatorium?
Of course it is. Where else would it go?
Chris, I know you're hurt, but you gotta move it, all right?
I'm trying, Ash.
Hey, we should close this. Right?
Huh?
I mean, what if something's following us?
Yes, fine, close it. But we gotta keep moving. Can you just catch up, please?
Yeah. Who's there? Anybody? Jessica! Is it you? This is fucking crazy. Jessica. Ugh! Jessica, is that you? Oh, God. Oh, no, no, no. No.
Thank you.
Wow, great.
Oh, shit. Shit, dead end.
No, I think I can. I think I can do it. It's like a rock wall. I'm gonna keep going.
Are you serious?
Get back to the lodge.
Shouldn't we stick together? Sam.
I'm sorry. I'm sorry, I have to get Mike. With you or without you?
Just make it back, okay?
Come on.
Do it.
Which way? Hello? Thank you.
Whoa. You all right?
Define all right.
Alive, for a start. Let's find a way down to where this fucker lives.
I wonder how much these sessions are of any help to you now. Just won't listen to me, and things seems pretty fucked up. So I'm gonna leave you now, Josh. It's time you learn. There's more to be afraid of that can be dreamt up by the unhinged imagination of a self-indulgent, spoiled little brat! You had so many people who cared about you, who were willing to help! But every turn you choose to push them away, now you're all alone.
Though by the sounds of things, you won't be alone for long.
No, you won't be alone for long. Deep breaths, Josh. Deep breath.
No. I trust you. No. You're not real.
You're all alone down there.
No, not again.
All alone. Oh. But you're with us now. Family.
Get away! Get away from me! Get away!
Why didn't you save us, Josh? Why did you want us to die?
I didn't want you to die. I swear. I swear I tried to find you.
Why didn't you save us, Josh? Why did you want us to die?
Oh!
thing used to be a person.
Yeah. Maybe a miner.
Maybe someone who worked in the sanatorium.
There was so much weird shit happening up there, that wouldn't even begin to surprise me.
What kind of weird shit?
Someone was capturing the Wendigos. Had them all tied up in these restraints. I saw some real fucked up shit.
Wow.
I must have just let them all out when I blew the place up.
Smooth move. I think we're close to the lair.
How can you tell?
I don't know. I just feel really terrible all of a sudden.
Did I?
I really don't want to go in there.
There's no other way through.
Mike, is that what I think it is?
Let me see.
Look, there was a cross here.
So this is where she was buried.
But who dug her up?
Let's keep moving.
I'm going in.
Oh. Right, it's okay.
You sure?
I'm not dead yet.
Famous last words.
Oh,
it's freezing. I feel my face.
I know. Just keep moving. Nobody likes cold ones. Although yours are great. Never mind.
Wait a minute, I thought you reached the deepest part.
Well, I didn't say that. I said it was okay. I mean, like, there weren't any sharks or anything in here.
Sharks? Great. Thank you.
Oh, it's getting deeper.
Yeah.
Okay. Hey, it's living up again. We're gonna make it.
God, don't jinx it!
Sick.
Wait, hold on. I think I saw something.
No, I don't. Josh! I won't take orders from you. You can't.
Hey, Josh?
You can't tell me what to do. You can't Josh? Tell me what to do
Buddy.
Anymore. You can't tell me what to do.
Okay. I trust you.
What's the matter with Mike?
He's tripping or something.
Josh!
Mike.
Josh! Hey, man.
Don't hit me, please.
You were deep in it, man. Full mental jacket.
We didn't think we'd get you back.
Hey, let's just get the fuck out of here.
Okay. Josh, do you have the key for the cable car?
Yeah.
Here.
Oh, good. See that over there? That means there's a direct way out. Come on.
Yeah. There's no way Josh is gonna make it up there.
Okay. If you help me up, I can go back to tell the others we're okay.
Yeah. Yeah, good.
You bring Josh back the way we came, and we'll all meet at the lodge.
Be careful.
Yeah, you too.
All right, let's go, you fucked up son of a bitch.
You didn't have to hit me so much, man.
I'm sorry about before, man. I thought you killed Jess. I was wrong.
No. I didn't want you to die.
Come on. Terrible.
Gonna look worse if we stay out here. Come on.
We should do.
We should check the basement. Might be someone left down there. If there's anyone left, they're probably in the basement.
How do you rate our chances of survival?
I'm trying not to think about it.
We're getting out of here! Go, 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 go!
Go! We gotta go!
Run!
Oh, shit! No!
Describe him. I mean,
you said you thought he was stalking you at first. Did anyone else in your group think that?
Well, yeah.
Is it possible Ray could have killed him?
What? No. No, you don't understand. Don't you understand?
If he attacked you,
he saved my life. And I watched him die.
How did you end up in the mines?
I was carried and taken and...
What did you see?
I don't know. I don't know.
I thought we were close. After his sister's disappeared, he'd come and talk to me. He said I was the only one who understood him. Connection.
If you need someone to talk to,
I'm fine.
Sometimes, after a traumatic experience,
I said I'm fine.
Wait.
What do you remember?
He came for me. He did.
Came for you?
Where is he? Did he make it?
It was my fault Mike died. I wasn't supposed to move, but I did. And he saved me. So it's my fault that he died. You need to listen to me. I don't care if you believe me or not. It doesn't matter because you will. You need to go down to the mines.
What's in the mines, Sam?
I've seen what's down there. I'd give anything to unsee it.